iPhone 4, iPhone 5, iPhone 6 Plus, iPhone 7.
Today is a very big day.
iPhone 7 is out.
iPhone 7 is out.
iPhone 7 is out.
We are coming.
The iPhone 7 is out.
iPhone 7 is out. You don't know?
It's in, no?
We're arriving to the Apple store. iPhone 7 is out.
Yeah.
Okay, leaving the Apple store, got my two iPhone 7. I'm going to try and exchange one for iPhone 7 Plus with some of the dealers outside the store. It sucks they don't have the Plus. This guy just wanted to buy one of my iPhone 7.
One second.
How much you want to buy?
This black?
Yeah, black. 256.
256. How much? I give 300 extra.
300 bucks extra?
Yeah.
US? 500 bucks.
Yeah.
I sell for you.
Today down, price down. Yesterday too much.
$1,500.
Yesterday $7,000.
Thank you. I don't want to sell. It's ridiculous. You just like wake up 8 a.m. You press the reserve button, you come, you pick it up, you go out the store and people give you $300 profit to get the iPhone. Isn't it ridiculous? What do you think about the iPhone 7?
I think it looks nice, it's got some nice design features, but I miss the headphone plug and I wouldn't buy one just for that reason, unfortunately. I appreciate the benefits of an iPhone, but I like how free an Android is for use. The waterproof feature is really useful. They needed it a while ago, but finally it's arrived. Yeah.
What do you think about the iPhone 7?
Still a bit huge for me.
I'm using the Plus.
Oh. My hand is not that big.
What do you think about the iPhone 7?
It's pretty the same with the iPhone 6, I think. Nothing surprised, yeah. Nothing surprised. Just really disappointing.
Disappointing.
Yeah. I think the design is pretty similar to iPhone 6, and that's why maybe it's not very attractive to some people, because some people may want the exterior design to be changed.
Right.
Yeah. And that's what I think. But the speed is good.
It's too cheap.
Too cheap.
Yeah. For all the features, it should be worth more, I think.
So $1,000 phone doesn't be too cheap for you.
Well, no, because like it has so many new features and it's like fully waterproof. So I think it should be worth more than other iPhones, because most of them are worth like the same price.
Well, it looks the same, but the button is new. And I read about it. I thought it'd be weird, but it's not as hard to use as it sounds. And I like the black more than the space gray, which they've replaced it with. And yeah, I'm thinking of getting it, so that's why I'm checking it out.
No,
Do you like it?
It's okay.
I've heard about this new camera, and it's faster. And this is a minor problem without the extra outlet for headphones. All people say it's a problem. It's not a problem. It's good.
So all these people over here are selling their iPhones for profit. They are standing outside the Apple store, which is right there. And they sell it for $300, $400, $500 profit, depending on the color. It's pretty ridiculous. And the Chinese mainlanders who can't get the iPhones just come here and pay whatever they want. They just want to have the iPhone 7 immediately. They don't want to wait a month. They want to have it as soon as possible. Look how much stock they have. Unbelievable. iPhone 7 Plus? 7 Plus? No, 128. 32. I want 256. It was such a daunting task to get the iPhone 7. I really need to go relax now. Got my two iPhones. Have to relax now. Really cool bar in Causeway Bay. It's called Shelter. Really, really nice. Let's see what's inside. Stickers, instructions, and the needle. iPhone. So small after I got used to the Plus. Headphones with the lightning plug, because in the new iPhone they don't have the headphone jack. They took it out, so they have the lightning plug, and they also give you an adapter in case you want to use other headphones. Plug and a cable. My friend Michelle just arrived. You got the iPhone 7?
Yeah.
What do you think about the iPhone 7?
What do I think about it?
Yeah.
I think it's cool that you can actually finally got a waterproof function.
The waterproof?
Yes.
I have the waterproof function since the iPhone 5.
Yeah,
with the lightproof case.
But yeah, I heard that this case can be like throw it out of the window from the 6th floor. I'm not sure if. Okay, here is the 7th floor. If you want to try it, right?
Yeah, sure, try. I don't need the iPhone 6 anymore. Restoring all my data from backup. It's taking ages. I had 128 gigabytes on this phone and I ran out of space, so the 256 will be really helpful, but it takes a lot of time to transfer the data, so I'm just gonna leave it all night. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. If you did, please press like and subscribe. I see you next show.